Real. So,
haven't turned this puppy on in a while. So let's see what happens. I did have one of the speakers out of one of my 212s, but now I got them both. This is a quad of EVH labeled Heritage Greenbacks. So, had them for a while now and do not want anything else in those cabinets. I have settled on those for quite some time. So, got my old Joyo, however the hell you pronounce it, Joyo Sweet Baby, Mad Professor Sweet Honey Clone, and I like it. I had it for a while. I thought I broke it. It took a fall from about 5 feet. My Charvel Ash Pro Mod landed right on top of it. Didn't hurt the guitar, didn't hurt the pedal. So I'm happy about that. Gonna leave this puppy on. Just do the crunch. Got the crunch gain dimed in the overdrive halfway up. It's a little modified. Most of y'all know pretty much what I did to it. So, anyways, let's, I need to hide something though. I don't know if anybody can see this. Nobody get mad. So, anyways, see if we get smoke. And we get nothing. Oh, I turned up the wrong one.
Yeah.
So maybe I'll find my bar and do something else. Yay, that was fun.